The dumbbell crucifix is working your core and your upper back. Grabbing yourself a set of dumbbells, you're going to put them right next to each other. Having your feet just about shoulder width apart, my goal is to drive that dumbbell straight up in one smooth motion, looking at it as I bring it up. All the way back down and switch up sides. Keeping that core nice and tight. Now for a modification, instruct your clients to put their feet a little bit wider. That's the dumbbell crucifix.